I never thought you'd be a cop, Johnny.
Getting ready to fight those Japanese?
I don't know about this.
Herr Ergatsch, do you expect me to believe that you studied for this German examination?
Oh, yes. Frau Dinesh.
Frau Dinesh. You really expect me to pass that, don't you?
Yes, Frau Dinesh.
Ergatsch, I want to do some things for you. In turn, you do some things for me. One hand washing the other, as they say.
Oh, yes, Frau Dinesh.
I will give you a passing grade on this examination. You promise.
Oh, yes, Frau Dinesh.
Then you will never take German again!
A date which will live in infamy.
I can't wait to get my orders. I wish the mailman would get here.
Hey there, Johnny. Getting ready to fight those Japanese?
Yes, are those my orders?
It looks like it says Department of Navy, United States Government.
Great. I wonder what ship I'm on. They told me I was on a destroyer.
Well, good luck, kid. We're all very proud of you. Come home safe, okay?
I wonder what ship I'm on. We'll destroy the Japanese. I bet it has a name that'll send them running.
The Tornado!
The Hurricane!
The Dragon!
The Pulverizer!
The Melvin?
Mike, I think they'll be perfect. Kathleen is so nice and sweet and kind and quiet and smart. And John is so...
Never mind. Let's get them together anyway. Here he comes now. Go see if Kathleen is coming.
Okay, I'm here. What's this about setting me up with a nurse?
That's right, Tracy. She's Marge's friend. Her name is Kit Porter.
Porter? She's Irish? I don't know about this.
No, just get up and dance in a circle or something.
Okay.
Hey Tracy, you did it. You are really a cop. Can you believe that, Vinny?
You surprised us all. Where's your first assignment?
I don't know yet, boys, but I'll tell you this. Someday I'm going to be the captain of the precinct where we grew up.
I never thought you'd be a cop, Johnny. So I guess anything's possible.
Maybe it'll even be chief of police. Imagine that. A gutch running the Jersey City Police Department.
Bottom of the ninth, the Yankees ahead by two.
John?
Yes, Kit?
We're gonna have a baby. We're gonna have a baby. We're gonna have a baby.
Johnny.
Hiya, Terry.
Murray, how are you? Hi, Jim.
Cassie Moco.
Hi, Bill.
Charlie,
what the hell do you want? Hey, Bob, where are you? Hiya, pal, Ed. You're not working this week? You mean I gotta buy myself? You're some shithead. Hiya, pal, Rich. It's just so good to hear from you. So long.
And it keeps it out of sight.
Hey, Bob. In that corner, I told you, I don't know how many times, Marie, for crying out loud, you come down here, you say you're going to pick up the weeds and you do nothing. Hey, man, for Christ's sake, if you're going to do the job right. If you have to go to work for a living, you're going to starve to death, I tell you right now.
So there's never
hey, kid. Hey, cat. Hey, Kate. Woman. Kathleen.
Hey, Pooh.
Hey, kid, not a key.
Okay.
So,
okay, Jack.
I give you Jack. Pop-Pop needs a hug. Pop-Pop needs a hug.
Round the corner, could that someone...
How do, man? How do? You are a very pretty lady.
Tugboat down by the river, don't you know? Where a cement bag... Just a
yum yum. Down. Very good meal, Jada Pooh. Very good meal.
Thank you.
It's there for the weight you dare. Five will get you.
You walked up one flight to my mother's house.
Yeah, she lived on the second floor.
She's on the first floor. You're up one flight.
Second floor.
My sister's ankle is on.
You really got a little nice.
After drawing out.
I'm going to take a shower, babe, now. Okay? When I get done, you can scrub my back.
Could it be our boys done something rash? Nah, Jimmy Diver.
Ho, ho.
Yes, Suki Tawdry. Woo, Miss Lottie Linya. And old Lucy Brown. Oh, the line forms on the right, babe. Now that Maggie. Back in town.
Are you gonna do like a blooper reel?
One, two, three.
Action.
Action.
Oh, I have a question.
Wait, question.
Should I put the date?
You don't have to raise your hand. I'm not really a teacher. Ooh.
Oh, oh boy.
Are you alright?
Mary, the prettiest girl who had 10 kids.
No, you gotta be excited about it.
Come on.
Let's do it.
Hey, Bob.
You got nothing to say to him.
Great. They told... Yeah.
I don't know yet, boys, but someday I'm going to be the cat. I don't know yet, boys, but...
Mike, I think they'll be perfect. Kathleen is so nice.
Oh, wait. We got a helicopter. They were around back then, weren't they?
Do you expect me to believe... Do you really expect me to believe that you studied for this?
Well, no, laughter wouldn't be... Laughter wouldn't be the reaction.
So, what about you, Joe? I say, turn around.
Man, Lou, how are you?
I will give you a passing grade on this examination if you...
I thought you'd never be a cop, Johnny. I never thought you'd be a cop, Johnny. Oh, shit.
Mom, this dog is following me home. I keep on getting. Mom, this dog is following me home. Mom, can I keep this dog? It just followed me home.
Thank you. Say it to Pop.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
stir the pot and then.
I think you start a pot, boy.
All right, ready? He's chasing a moth.
Oh boy.
That.
Look, boy, look what I have.
It's
cheese, it broke.
No, just shove it all in your mouth.
Well, I got one in my mouth already.
Well, chew it.
What's up with setting me up with a nurse?
What's up? What's up with that?
You did not expect me to believe that you really studied at home.
Excuse me. Oh, thank you.
It's a recording.
Yeah, go stand back there.